Okay, welcome back guys. This is a follow-up video. Some of you still got problem with this model, this iPega 9087. There is another update version of this model, 9087S. But to connect it, the function are all the same, and on this video I am going to use Redmi Note 8 Pro, and we're going to try to play Wii game. The Call of Duty 3. Come on, camera, focus. What happened to this camera? Like this morning, out of focus. So, to connect the controller, the Bluetooth, X plus home for Android. For iOS, maybe Y plus home. For PC, A plus home. And another one, it's also support the Switch, Nintendo Switch. Maybe this B plus home. So X plus home. What happened? Oh, power on first. See the blinking light. When it connect, switch LED will stay lit. So go to your Bluetooth. See available device. Blinking 9087. Allow and there. See number one, number two, another function. If you see LED number three, another function for Android LED one. Always read your manual. Okay, since the wait, what happened? It disconnect. Connect again. My Bluetooth turn off. Okay, it's connected now. So this morning I test the Call of Duty 3 on Poco X3 NFC. So now we try this Redmi Note 8 Pro. Okay, camera in focus. So my A at R1, see, it detect, and B L1, one on this L3, two R3 minus this select plus. This plus, this is the start button, select and start button. IR, right analog, down, left and right. So still remember this morning, the Z over here, Y over here, D-pad same as D-pad. Down, left and right. I hope you can see. Let me adjust the camera. The camera blocking my view. Is that okay? Okay, the extension none check. C at L2, Z R2, stick your down, left and right, and the last one, this one Y, is over here. So this button not in connection, so why don't we try number one. Number one also over here. Okay, let's begin. The on-screen button is still there. You can disable it over here. Toggle control, toggle off. Okay, no more.
Pushes through to the southwest. 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 Pushes through to the southwest.
What?
Pushes through to the southwest.
No.
Pushes through to the southwest. Pushes through to the southwest.
This is the in-game setting for this game. Vertical offset set to 0. This one you have to set it accordingly. You see. Oh, like it must reach at the edge. This one. So let me adjust that. Yo, let's hit the 20. Almost there. 24. Ah, lagging. Accessibility okay, and CPU clock speed, this one important, reduce it a bit. That's the problem with the MTK SoC.
Fire in the hole!
focus. Oh, lagging a lot. Really lag. FPS 20, Poco 30.
Most ferocious fighting of the last great war.
sticks a gun in my face. You don't think that's enough to buy me a transfer out of this unit?
You thought about writing your congressman? That's very fitting for
me. Gear up. We're going to St. Germain. The 90th is short-handed, so we're getting folded into that unit. Looks like your transfer request came through.
Right. That's good.
So tell me you wouldn't rather be with those guys. They got the easy part of this.
Copy that. They just gotta sit and wait for us.
Quiet that up. Okay, on the signal, we're taking this hill. We gotta flank Jerry, because if we don't, the rest of the division can't move through. So, that's it. Move.
Hold on. Really lagging. Not up to 10 FPS. Hard to see. Lagging.
Germans in the open! To the southwest!
Lagging. Get it back. Run. Fail. Use the tank for cover. Amat lagi. Which is your team, which is the enemy?
I'm out of ammo!
your team. Clear out the house. This house. This house. Lagging, not bad. Regroup with squad.
Okay, here's the situation. There's an anti-tank gun up the road keeping our tanks from moving up, so we gotta take it out. We'll split up and flank. Half the squad will go left, then through that house, and up the riverbed. Other half will move over that wall and continue up the ridge. Got it? Nichols, you're on point.
to the riverbed to render this spot.
Out of here! Move!
Hi. Really hard to see. Push. Lagging.
Follow me!
No bullet, no wonder.
Feindliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung! Südwestlich von uns!
Die Devil!
Ah, they're net. Damn. Okay. Alright. Not so good the performance. Really, really bad. Okay, let's disconnect it. Let's try the other button. Let's try this one. Y plus home. On again. Y plus home. See? Number 3. Just now we use number 1. X plus home. So Y plus home, number 3. What happened? Let's say A. See? Button 0. Two, button zero. How come this one zero, this one zero? Nope. Must be X plus home for this controller. See the light blinking. Bluetooth. C9087. A number one. Remote A B should be like that. So that's it for this video, and thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next video.